Welcome back to the bench, everybody. Today we're going to be taking a look at what's in the box from the Polar Lights Hot Wheels 1969 Dodge Charger Funny Car. You saw me build up this exact same plastic kit a while ago as Mr. Norm's Supercharger. They've reissued it with the Hot Wheels theme. The body is pre-molded in color. The frame is pre-molded in color. So what I'm going to be doing on this video is we're going to do a full unboxing in case you didn't see that video. But I'm not going to go through and build the exact same kit over again because it's the same chassis, same engine, and all that. We'll be looking at the parts, and then I will take the video and show you how to use a beautifully colored body. I mean, that is really nice looking. Decorate it, put the decals on it, future floor polish it, and attach it to the existing chassis of the Mr. Norm Supercharger. So with that done, we will start looking inside the box. Of course, we already have out that beautiful metallic, it's a light gunmetal, gray plastic, all the way through. Nice and thick. That body is heavy duty and quite thick on there. All the styrene parts that are not chrome are molded in that nice gray plastic. So there's a lot of stuff you wouldn't have to paint in this kit. I love the headers on this because they're pre-assembled for me. That is just, I really enjoy that. We've got our frame rails here. You've got two mirror images, locator holes. And I can tell you for a fact that this kit goes together quite nicely. Even though it's two separate frame rails on a funny car, it's a little finicky, but it's not a huge thing. One thing I'll have to assemble on this one to get it inside the body and get the body to mount is the interior of the body. All the metallic shielding around the inside of the body. This goes right behind the windshield. This runs along the side of the body. This is your parachute mount. Here's more of the interior. This is actually what hooks onto the chassis, so you can tilt the body back and forth and the tilt body works. This is the large pan that goes around the driver. You can see locator marks on it and everything. We'll be putting that together to fit it in. You can see that groove fits into the body. We've got more interior pieces here. Chassis cross members, seat, even got seat belts on this. Wheel backs, and on this one we've got our spool, we've got more roll bar pieces, we've got parachute, fire extinguisher, the mini drive shaft on there, brakes around the hub, and that's all for the gunmetal colored plastic. On the other side of the table we have two large chrome trees with all kinds of ideas. We got different wheel sets there. We've got wheelie bars with suspension built into them. We've got front suspension, which is very nice that the shocks are built into that. Blower parts, tachometer, small gauge package. You have your choice of which gauges you want to run and how you want to mount them. We've got our hemi valve covers. We've got steering. We've got a one-piece blower air intake. We've got our blower body, moon tanks, steering wheel, brakes, front arms. So you can see all the neat accessories on there. We got a nice glass tree. You have the option on your model of running side windows, front window, back glass. All nice and clear. You will do your silver trim if you choose to do it around the glass and not the body. We've got a set of tires on this one. They are some really sweet looking red lines. Or you can reverse them. The front tires are solid. I think I see a skinny Pirelli name on there. It's hard to read with that white stripe. Oh no, it's a Goodyear. I see the wing foot. And on the other side, with that nice ribbed tread. And then we've got Redline slicks on the back. They are two-part slicks, whoop, but they go together quite easily. And they look nice just as they are. A little bit of rubber cement, standard old rubber cement will hold those together. And the outside is that nice Redline. They go together nicely. You sand those down. We've got a black vinyl. This looks like a tire. What it is the belt for your blower. I've got some tips in the other video about this. So check that video out. I will link to that video at the end of this one. In this box, we've got a nice set of water slide decals. Lets you do the non-divided grill or the 69 grill. Got the hockey tail lights, both styles. And we've got the beautiful Hot Wheels logos. We also have a set of vinyl stickers. So you want to get the Mr. Norms for you, get the Hot Wheels for the kiddies, or if you enjoy stickers, go ahead. I do no discrimination on which way you like to decorate your model. Oh, and it is clear vinyl too. It's not paperbacked. That's awesome. Real vinyl, smooth and soft. Maybe we'll put a couple of those on the side. Maybe. We'll see how they work. But those look great in their register. And the manual is a standard Polar Lights manual. Carries out assembly with large exploded drawings. So you can see exactly how that goes together. And then on the back gives you a full decal slash sticker guide. And lets you know about the other Hot Wheels models I've built on the channel. The Camaro and the Ford Monster truck that turned out awesome. So I'm going to get to assembling the basics on this one so I can use the body, and I'll be right back. Thank you. And there we are, a nice quick build so I could show you it uses the same chassis, engine, and all those features as the supercharger Mr. Norms I've done on here before, so I'll link that video at the end, and you can watch the full build of all that one too and enjoy it. But here we've got the Hot Wheels model done in that gray metallic plastic. We've got the red stripe tires front and back. We got the awesome decal set. I used the water slides, as you saw. Glued the windows in. There's not a drop of paint on that body anywhere. I liked it. I didn't even paint the bumpers. I thought they looked sweet as a funny car body, being the exact same tone all the way around. Use the 69 Charger split grille and the hockey taillights. Got the big decals over the top. You saw they go on with just water, and everything is lovely. So by the time this video comes out, this should be hitting the markets. If not, it will be out soon. What I will do is, down in the description, I will send you links so you can get this on pre-order or on order, depending on when you watch this video. So as always, we want to thank Round 2 Models for sending this over. I wanted to do it up so you can see just how sweet this Hot Wheels version is. I love all the new stuff they're coming out with Hot Wheels, and you can see how gorgeous that chassis is with that big Hemi engine. Thanks to Round 2 Models for sending this over. Thanks to you for being awesome. If you want to buy this kit and just use the body as is and not use the Hot Wheels decals or stickers, and buy your own aftermarket decals, it's a great kit to do that with, or build it up and add it to the Hot Wheels collection that I've been building. Either way, you're gonna have a great time, and I will see all of you at the next review.